Now for this question, we'll need to know our square numbers. 36 is 6 times 6. Now we're looking forward, so the next square number is 7 times 7, which is 49. So we're going from 36 to 49, and 49 minus 36 is 13. Now this year is 2024. And so we want to add 13 years onto 2024, and we get 2037. And that's our answer. 2037. That's the next time that Jill's age will be a square number.